External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj has said that the government will extend all help to an Indian citizen working in Saudi Arabia without being paid his salary for the last 28 months. Now, Swaraj's comments came after she came to know of a video in which Kumar Akash, who hails from Uttar Pradesh, narrates his harrowing plight from somewhere near Makkah in the Gulf nation. In the video, Akash seeks the help from Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Sushma Swaraj.
मैं काम भी कर रहा हूँ, पैसा भी नहीं दे रहा हूँ. जब काम मैं बोला मैं काम नहीं करूँगा, मेरे को भेज इंडिया, तो बोला इंडिया नहीं भेजेगा मैं तेरे को, इधर ही काम कर तू. बस यही ईंटा उठा कर फेंकता हूँ, गाड़ी भी लोड करता हूँ, यही सब करता रहता हूँ. मैं कहाँ जाऊँ, बहुत परेशान हूँ मैं. मेरा आप लोग से विनती है कि मुझको कुछ हेल्प कीजिए मेरा.
Now, cases of torture and ill treatment of Indians working in Saudi Arabia are increasingly coming to light. Just last week, three men from Kerala who were tortured by their Saudi employer returned home following the intervention of the External Affairs Ministry. What paved the way for their return was a video clip of the torture which they sent home a week ago. Prime Minister Narendra Modi had also sought justice for a woman from Tamil Nadu whose arm was chopped off recently by her employer in Saudi Arabia.